sure we gotta do this?
Unless you want to think you're a target.
Only the DOD would pay $60 million for a freaking babysitter.
Well, after you, Precious.
Kozak, verification code. Alpha 2-9er Yankee 7.
Ghostly, verification code. Whiskey Bravo 4-1 Foxtrot.
Pepper, verification code. 1-6 Hotel Mike 3.
Yeah, I'm gonna try it.
Hey, big guy. Queen of England.
Verification code. Charlie 121 November.
Jesus. Damn it, I said Queen, didn't I?
That's your name from now on.
Katya Pragova, former Russian intelligence. She's connected all over the place, so it'll take some time to unravel who she's really working for. But none of the options look good. Russia's the last place any of us wanted to be. But we go where we're sent, and this is where the trail leads. From what we've got out of her, Pragova's people have been using a derelict weather station near the Norwegian border as a staging area. The station's in two distinct sections. That's all we know. Anything else your team finds is gonna help us. So gather intel on the facility, then bring it down. Hard.
In base terms, the Warhounds are self-propelled mobile artillery, tough enough to take cover behind, and packing enough firepower to take out most enemy positions. Careful with these in the field. We're still not sure your gear is 100% EMP hardened. One of these grenades will temporarily fry any electronics in its pulse radius. Use them at the right time, and the enemy's blind. The weather sucks, but at least out there, you can make all the noise you want. If it were me, I'd sling a light machine gun, and for backup, a PDRC. That'll be faster on the draw.
Stay close to the Warhound. We don't want to get separated out here.
Yeah, speak for yourself.
If 20 bucks says at some point during this mission, you're gonna be hiding behind that thing.
Hell, man, if it draws fire, great. Which means I won't have to shoot it myself.
Warhound moving.
Invisibility's almost zero. Better for us than it is for them. Now switch to magnetic.
Heads up, we got contact straight ahead. One hostile with an assault rifle. Holding for your shot. Eyes on two more. 9 o'clock. Holding for your shot. On your word. Looking at a hostile transport truck. Open fire. Moving position. On you. That's another hostile. 12 o'clock. Two targets marked. And he's number three. That's a negative.
Set to fire.
Ready. Target three.
No, sir.
On your word.
Two hostiles armed with assault rifles.
Where?
Look over by that truck.
Target four. Ready to fire.
That one's down.
That wasn't so bad. They probably weren't expecting anyone to find him out here.
This might be easier than we thought.
Oh, man, why would you say that? Now you know it won't be.
Camo going up.
Storm's easing up. Watch your sidelines, fellas.
Moving position. Hostile contact, 12 o'clock. It's a rifleman.
Yeah, we got contact. Looks like a motor pool. And they got a tank.
Can't leave that sitting around. Bring the mortar online. Take care of it.
Roger that.
Three more hostiles on site. Straight ahead.
Here we go! Go, guys! Watch them moving!
I don't know why they had to send us along with it.
Straight ahead! Hostile with an assault rifle! Suppressing! Recon! Hostile down! They're on the road! Close one! Smoke one!
Reinforcements inbound.
Take them out before they close. They got reinforcements inbound! Watch the light truck! They're shaking! Keep them pressing! Touchdown! Last truck! Half the reinforcements incoming!
It'll be easier than we thought.
Well, maybe the snow muffled the noise. Form up on the Warhound. Let's keep moving.
Camo's on. Keep repositioning the Warhound.
Visual on the commo array.
Take it down!
Warehouse engaging targets.
Alright, that was effective. Overlord Hunt. Forward base comms are down.
Copy that, Hunter. That should cut him off from the outside world.
After we hit the forward base, we'll move on to the second target. We're gonna have to secure a boat to get there.
What, the bot don't transform into one? What's this thing good for?
contact! Get ahead! Hostile light vehicle!
About their operations. They're moving!
That cleared him out! Keep this up and I bet they'll bug out! Moving!
Camo's up. Well, at least we don't have to swim.
If we let you drive, will you quit bitching?
Maybe. Get in the boat.
Active for a derelict station.
Yeah, and that was just the forward base.
This is the recon part of the job, gentlemen. Eyes in the sky can't see everything.
Just seems like this much activity would have caught somebody's attention before now.
We've got our own share of secrets. How surprised you think the Russians would be if they drove out to Dulce?
Fair enough. I hope that's not what we're heading into now, though.
Roger that.
Best to expect the worst. And let the Warhound lead. We can replace him.
He's a handy little guy.
Not much little about him.
Alright, boys, time to get your shoes on. We're grandmas.
Copy. First priority is to get a system dump off their mainframe. Once that's secure, we bury this place.
Roger that. Let's get to work.
Soviet attack sub. Yankee class.
Guess they're not all retired. I don't like where this is headed.
Warhound, on the move! Watch it, up on the platform!
Keep pushing! Cover the cover!
Get it, boy, get it!
This is Hunter. We've secured a terminal, ready to transmit. You set?
Copy, Hunter. Send your traffic.
Sending.
You got a read on that cache?
Acoustic imaging's coming back with a dark patch. Too big to be a storage facility, but it could be a cavern.
We'll check it out.
You'll have to go topside. It's a hike from your current position. We'll walk you in.
Copy that, Overlord.
The elevator? At least it's not stairs. What are you staring at, Sparky?
You're gonna hurt his feelings, Your Majesty.
Hey, tighten it up, fellas. No telling what's gonna hit us when this door opens. And the Brits will be pissed if anything happens to their old lady.
Yeah, all right. Ha, ha, ha.
Camo's up.
Here we go. Eyes up.
Last of them.
Yeah, we'll secure it sector by sector before we hit the cache.
Roger that. Repositioning the warhound.
Hostiles are moving!
Go!
Engage, engage! Copy, engaging. Warhound's on the move!
Warhound's going on! Overlord Hunter, we're at the target. Need a hand with the door.
I read you, Hunter. Stand by.
Stack up.
Holy shit!
Too big to be storage, huh?
Overlord, you seeing our feed?
Affirmative, Hunter. This isn't gonna go over well back home. Can you bring it down?
It's more like if we get far enough away.
We'll handle it, Overlord. Plant charges. Charges hot! Let's move!
Clock's ticking, Joe!
1 minute to fireworks.